All right, this is the achievement guide for Sizes Everything for Halo 4 Crimson Map Pack DLC. What you want to do is actually pick the Crimson Map DLC playlist to actually have a better chance of getting this achievement. You can choose the other Slayer-based map pack playlist, but you'd have a better chance of actually doing it on the specific playlist. And when you choose the playlist, you actually want to vote for Shattered, which is the map I'm playing on right now, which actually has a better chance of giving you the DLC or the achievement, because the other two map pack or maps don't have turrets. They're able to be detached, because for the achievement, you need to kill 20 people with a detached turret. So, which is basically to go up to the turret and hit the right bumper or whatever button it is that you decided to leave your controller scheme to detach. And the thing is that just right here, I get a kill for it. And the thing is that this turret is severely underpowered. You would get outmatched by an assault rifle, DMR, BR, anything if the enemy was on you. And the thing is, just like right here, I was actually trying to, you know, get the kills because I was shooting first, or shooting at least enough bullets to kill him. But it was actually giving the kills to, well, my teammates. And that's the thing for this achievement, is that it really sucks. If you're surrounded by teammates, they're going to get the kills, not you. And the thing is right here, that I actually picked someone off while they're trying to run away. But that was actually pretty cool that I was actually able to get him. But also, unsuspecting enemies that don't know that you're there with the turret will fall. But if they know you're there, you're just going to drop. And this took me a while to actually get because, well, no one wanted to vote on this map specifically. And also like this, like you just saw right there, the guy got picked off because he was being careless. Which, if you're on the turret, you're being careless, you're going to get picked off from that spot. Because it's pretty hard to get kills. You know, if they're there trying to surround the area, like just like right here, you're going to be able to pick them off and get, you know, points for the achievement, which is pretty cool because there's an actual marker or tracker that actually counts for your achievements. And just like right there, it pops up on my screen for 20 gamer score. This is everything. That is it. This is a pretty fun achievement to get though. So thanks for watching and see you later.